All right, let's go. All right. Okay. Listen, welcome to another stream, brother. Welcome. Yo, get Springtrap Afton in here, bro. Get Springtrap Afton in here. We're on the game. The game looks incredible. The game looks absolutely incredible. I'm saying, bro. The game looks really good, bro. It looks so good. It looks so good. You take damage when you drop down here. Wait. Something's wrong. Where is my health bar? Where is my health bar? Does that not pop up? Oh, here it is. I was like, where is all my stuff at? It won't even let me bind my other mouse button. All right, bro. See, this is the guy I was talking about with like all the freaking legs and stuff. How do I run? Okay, you just hold down shit. How do I lock on? Oh, B. Is it with D? Okay, it's with D. Okay. There's no music. Where's like the... Dang, his scream can... Hurts? He has a short range, but I do not have a good weapon, bro. I have a terrible weapon. Alright, listen, welcome back. This is the Tree Sentinel, right? Are you gonna fight me already? You're not touching me, bro. You're not touching me.
Are you sure
you're not
about touching that?
Me. He's dead ass following me. No! I can't become another statistic! I can't become another statistic! Not this time! Is he coming in here? I see people playing the game, but it's just like, is that the first boss I'm supposed to fight?
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
Where the frick did she come from?
They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished.
To walk somewhere, exactly.
But you, I am afraid.
Are maidenless.
Are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden.
Oh, for real? You'll be bae? All right.
To aid you in your search for the elf.
Yes, aid me. Aid me.
You need only take me with you.
I can put you in a bottle.
To the foot of the Erd Tree.
Then it's
settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength.
What did you clip?
Another matter.
Of course.
I bequeath to you this ring.
Down bad.
Use it to traverse great distances.
Dude, in Dark Souls, I could just use the scroll wheel and it'll just switch the weapons.
Oh, okay. I think I understand now.
Yes, I can fight and double jump. I can also dismount as well with C. Yeah, who freaking ran over? Huh? He didn't take any. All right, let's check this out. Yo, come fight me, bro. Oh. Just you, not the arrows. Because one of them is delayed, so you're... Come on. There you go. Come on, let's go. Honestly, I wouldn't mind fighting right here. Hit him. Dodge. Oh, I got hit. Hit him again. Dodge. Get stamina. Oh my God. He's gonna hit again. No. You got another attack. Dodge. Hit one more time. I'm behind you. Come on. Let's go. Oh. Nice work, buddy. Oh. Come on. You got it. What the freak attack was that? What was that? What was that? And he has that really long attack. Okay. Hey, bro, you beating up your teammates, bro. Hey, don't come over here. This isn't a... Oh, my God. Okay. Let's hit him with these. Let's hit him with these. Come on.
This weapon is so damn weak. Damn, his bow just got laid out.
Oh. I don't think he's doing so hot.
Let's go! Second try! No health! Let's go!
And I take so much damage. Let's go! GG's. Hey guys, put that on my record now. Alright, thank you. Alright, so I gotta fight more people. Yay!
No, you're not hitting me.
You're getting tapped, bro. Stay back. Let's go.
Fight me! Yeah!
Jeez. Oh, shoot. I forgot to crouch. Dang it, man. I forgot to crouch. I could have killed this guy. Now I gotta fight a guy with a spear. How do I dodge a guy like this? Okay. Pretty easy. I'm trying to.
And your dog. And I'm finna kill your dog too, boy.
All right. They do be dead though. Then we're supposed to fight our first boss. Never mind. I should just go around. What do we have here? Adding skills with a whistle knife. You can use Ashes of War to grant your armaments new skill at Sights of Grace. An armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. Damn. Well, I don't think my weapon had a thing anyway. We'll be right back.